Hey everyone, welcome to the Jean Doe Show, and in today's episode we will be playing Mass Effect Andromeda. Woo! Finally! I love Mass Effect. I hate it. I hate it, the ending. It was terrible. Mass Effect 3's ending was so terrible. Even after the DLC release, it was... Ugh, I cannot believe it. It was pretty bad. But Mass Effect... Yeah, the games were great. I mean, Mass Effect 2 is a top 3 contender for me. It's one of the best games ever made. I love Dragon Age Origins. I loved all the BioWare games. Until a certain point, Dragon Age 2 came out, and yeah, that one felt kind of short. Dragon Age Inquisition, it was good, but the side quests were terrible. I mean, Witcher 3 did an amazing job regarding side quests, but in Inquisition, for half of the time, I didn't even know I was doing a side quest. So yeah, so I hope they did a very good job here. I hope they really, really will surprise me. We're gonna play this. I'm really curious, and yeah, let's do it. I will probably go for the standard look, but let's see what the customization is all about. Just a quick peek-see. Oh, can't believe I'm playing the new Mass Effect. Ay-ay-ay-ay-ay! Strange thing is, though, this time I'm capturing with the NVIDIA tooling, mainly because OBS doesn't capture everything. So I do see the background, but I'm missing elements that I'm seeing here on screen, but they're not being captured. It's so weird. So I hope it will go as good as I would have hoped, because I actually never use NVIDIA tool. Damn, hurry up with loading times. God damn it. So yeah, you can expect to see a full-fledged Let's Play on this channel. I will probably do a lot of focus on this game. A current idea I have is to at least release 4 videos a week. 2 of them being Mass Effect, 1 of them being Torment, and the 4th one being any other kind of game we're currently playing. So yeah, I'm seeing if that schedule is pretty... I think it's pretty good. It's doable. But yeah, Mass Effect will probably have the main focus. Oh, I hope it's as good as Mass Effect 2. That game was brilliant. I finished it 5 times. I think I finished Mass Effect 1 8 times or something. But I can't play that game anymore. I just can't. Like, but if they do ever re-release the games with this engine, hell yeah, I'm gonna play it again. Choose a default rider. Okay, choose training. Choose a special training for rider received in the Milky Way before the Andromeda Initiative. Current training security. The training determines what power you'll have to start and what skills you gain early access to. Okay, so what is security? You focus on learning everything you could about weapons and tactics. Short-term boost. Okay, so this is probably a soldier, it seems. And biotic is always good to have. Technician. So this is the engineer, I think. I would probably want to play a sentinel or something. Working closely with your cohorts for their safety and the safety of others. Drain your target's shield to replenish your own. Okay. Weave a shifting aura of mass effects fields around you to slowly damage. Okay, so a debuff/debuff class. Mostly, okay, so this is probably the Vanguard. Operative. He started covert operations and attack used by special forces. Okay, employ light bending technology to become invisible for a short duration. Get a large damage bonus when you break cloak. Combat fitness. Grants increased durability and the option to carry more weapons into battle. Okay. So yeah, it's basically being a soldier, but... yeah. with cloak, it seems. I don't really know what I need to... yeah, leader... But you can't really play the Sentinel now. Oh, this is a Vanguard. It's clear as day. I'm thinking on going for operative. Choose name. Sean. Sean Ryder. Oh. Hey. I want to be Sean Ryder. I write it in English, so... Customize history. Current history, male Shepard. Choose the gender of the legendary Commander Shepard. First human. Oh. Yeah, sorry guys, but my main was a male Shepard. Import character data. Oh, a previous. Okay, so it's not a previous save. Okay, let's go! Oh my god, we're doing this! I used to play on Insanity a lot. I think normal is a bit too easy. Yeah, let's go hardcore. Yes, I want to play. Oh my god! Electronic Arts presents. I think I forgot to check the sound settings actually. Need to check up on that later.
Every great moment in our history began with a dream.
I have a dream.
Each bold leap forward was achieved by those willing to do anything to attain it. We are, all of us, leaving behind families, homes, the very birthplace of our species. Some for discovery, to see the unknown. Others for a new start. But today, whatever our reasons, we take the first steps toward a new future for humanity. Today, we begin to make our dream reality.
So what I'm curious about, actually... Mass Effect. Others look to even more distant stars. For the 100,000 adventurers embarking on this one-way voyage, the future begins in Andromeda. So this is probably really the beginning, not like a sort of demo-like thing. Where we get a piece of the game... halfway of the game or something. Damn, that's a whole lot later. Date, zero. Okay. Ooh la la. That's a big ship. Hello, my name is Sean. Sean Ryder. Human colonists, 20,000. Damn. One way ticket. One way ticket. I'm really excited. But I don't think I'm the only one in this case. Damn, that looks impressive.
We made it. Deep breaths. You're gonna wanna take it easy.
I've been taking it easy for 600 years.
Ryder, Recon Specialist, Pathfinder Mission Team.
Pathfinder team, eh? The ones finding us a home.
Can you make it somewhere tropical? Nice, warm ocean, summer year-round?
How about we get him a cup of coffee first?
That's a good idea. Ooh. I want to live there.
The selection process saw the Andromeda Initiative evaluate thousands of potential habitable planets within the galaxy.
Ryder, let's get you checked out.
Ooh, I know who that is.
Look here.
After discovering an unusually high ratio of
Natalie Dormer.
Or golden worlds, the Helios cluster was selected as our destination. Now you are a part of the first wave of ARCs arriving in Andromeda, our new home for humanity.
Makes it sound so easy, doesn't it?
Oh, tone choices. Help define Ryder's personality. Emotional, logical, casual, professional. Do we get... okay. Professional. And this is... casual. Okay, let's go... let's go casual.
I hope not. I signed up for a little adventure before we settle down.
Well, buckle up. Sounds like you'll get your wish.
Yeah.
Over here now, the Pathfinder wants you all on your feet right away. He said mission ready within the hour.
Any idea why?
No, but I'm guessing that's where your adventure comes in. Okay, everything checks out. Just one more thing before I send you on your way.
Hi.
Let's test your SAM implant. Sam, are you monitoring? Sam, are you online?
Yes, Dr. Tapero. Good morning, Ryder. Are you feeling well?
My implant.
I just need a second to get my bearings. What's this about my implant?
A routine check. After being in stasis, we want to make sure the connection's still live.
As the team's mission computer, your well-being is my primary concern.
Assuming the implants work as advertised, Sam sees what you see, in theory. We won't know for sure until we get you in the field. How are you feeling otherwise?
I'm excited.
I'm ready to get to it.
Readings confirmed. I detect an increased level of adrenaline in your system. The neural implant is functioning properly.
Caffeine always did make me jumpy.
You're all done. Let's get you on your way. Though you may want to hang around while we revive your sister. It always helps to see a familiar face.
I don't like the sound of that.
So I have a sister. Uh-oh. Ooh, space plants.
What's happening?
It broke free.
Just hang on.
Engineering, report.
Try to brace yourself.
Remedy cryo bay is offline.
Okay, so we have to go there.
Hold on.
Okay. Oh, hello, hello.
This is Cora. I'm at the cryo bay. Brace for a reset.
Yep. I'm a Cora fan.
Everyone okay?
I think so.
What happened?
We're not sure. Sensors are scrambled. But it's good to see you're up. Feels like centuries since we spoke.
This is the Pathfinder. Mission teams continue preparations. Cora, Riders, report to the bridge.
You heard him. Let's get...
We have a problem over here. It's Sara Ryder.
What's with her? She ain't dead, is she?
What's wrong?
I don't know. Have to check it out.
Well, it looks like some sort of power surge.
Ryder?
Is my sister okay?
Sarah's fine. Her vitals are strong, but the revival procedure was interrupted.
I can lose her. What's the prognosis?
When can she wake up?
We don't want to rush it. Sam?
My connection to Sarah's implant was suspended. However, her pulse, respiration, and brain activity are all normal.
To be on the safe side, we'll need to keep her in a low-level coma for a while, then let her body regain consciousness naturally. She'll be fine.
Glad to hear it.
If you say so.
Thanks, Lexi. Keep us updated.
Yep, I like Cora.
I'll wait for you at the door, whenever you're ready to go.
Can we talk? No. We cannot talk. Keep them in the pod for
now. Still in stasis. Vitals look good.
Haze. Who's Haze?
It sounds amazing, doesn't it? Right up until you lose gravity.
Okay, let's... Datapad. Attention Hyperion personnel. After a 600-year voyage, the good news is that we're exactly where we're supposed to be. We have arrived in the Helios cluster, Andromeda Galaxy, year 2819. All stasis medical personnel should report for duty immediately. Give the Pathfinder mission team revival priority and prep its members for field reconnaissance. Reports of an unusual celestial phenomenon in the cluster are being investigated. Updates to follow. Okay. Fisher. Who is Fisher?
Morning, Ryder. Or afternoon? Or... I don't know.
Yeah, that's a good question.
Good to see you, Ryder. Sorry, still waiting for some coffee.
You slept for 600 years. Don't be an ass.
You ready?
Yeah, let's go.
What's wrong?
Suit up. Whoa. Investigate.
Hey, up here! Whatever hit the arc fried everything. We have to balance the power motor, it can explode.
But we don't know where the fault is.
Ryder can find it. He has a scanner. Quick, Ryder, use it to locate the fault.
Where's the fault?
On it.
I'll try to get readings on the second conduit.
Hey, I'll try to run a diagnostic. I'll override.
Relay 2C shows damage from a temperature spike.
I think that's
found
the
it. Bad problem. Relay.
Ryder, can you go reset it?
Jesus. Oh there. Okay. On my way.
There. It's reset.
Ryder fixed it.
Readings are in the green.
Thank God. That could have been the end of everyone in the cryo bay.
But yeah, Ryder saved the day.
Now we can get to the tram.
Well, let's go, Cora. Probably need to kick some ass sooner or later.
Barely in Andromeda, and we're already scrambling.
The adventure begins.
Not sure your dad'll see it that way.
Nah, I think he's a bit more careful.
Go ahead and take us to the bridge.
Take us to the bridge. Take us to the bridge. Mm. Well, so far... Things were pretty
Helm
decent.
Control, report! We're drifting!
Flight controls aren't responding.
First priority is stopping these outages.
Mainline power's been knocked out. We're on reserves, Captain. They won't last.
What's our position?
Unknown. We lost telemetry.
Sam, we need eyes out there.
Attempting to adjust sensor array.
Alec, please. You may be Pathfinder, but this is my ship.
Captain, the protocol's clear. In the absence of communication with the Nexus or the other Arcs, we proceed to our appointed Golden World. Solid ground.
If it's even out there. Nobody said anything about running into an energy cloud. And that's just a wild guess what we hit.
Damn, the details are pretty amazing.
Alec, I need to assess the damage. Stop the bleeding. We've got 20,000 people asleep on this ship. Let's give them a chance to wake up.
Can you blame her?
Yeah, it's her call, I think.
She is the captain. I think she gets the final word.
Well, he might.
This isn't about having the final word.
Oh, sorry, Dad.
Yes, sir.
We're coming through.
He got served.
My God.
What the?
Is that our golden world?
That's Habitat 7. New Earth, if we're lucky.
Okay, so that's our meeting spot for colonization.
All of our long-range scans told us it was in the green zone. Perfect for human settlement.
It doesn't even look the same.
We can't give up now.
We don't know how bad it is yet. Still seems like it's our best shot.
Maybe. There's just a lot on the line.
Sam?
The energy from the phenomenon is damping our senses. Planetary conditions are unknown.
But the planet also doesn't really look all that good.
20,000 souls adrift at sea. And when the power runs out and stays out, we need to know if that's safe harbor.
And if it's not?
As Pathfinder, it'll be my job to find an alternative. It's what we trained for. But if this goes well, we are already home.
All right, just make it quick.
Harper, the rest of the team should be awake by now. Have them spin up two shuttles. Planet Fallen 30.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
A stubborn one, isn't he?
I wouldn't know.
He cares in his own way. Enough to give him a chance.
I suppose you're right. He is our Pathfinder. If this doesn't work out, we'll need him more than ever.
I need an ETA on our sensor repairs. We're blind out here.
My sister's gonna hate that she missed this.
Are all the Riders adrenaline junkies?
I guess it's in her blood. She beat me into the world by 1 minute. Couldn't wait to get started.
Well, don't worry. I'm sure Sara will pull through.
When she does, she's gonna want stories.
So, let's get out there and find her some. Right, you'll want to get your helmet. And maybe stop at the good luck rock before we go.
The what?
It's an old superstition of your dad's.
Let's see. As a member of the Pathfinder team, you play a critical role in the Andromeda Initiative's effort to establish a foothold in the new galaxy. The team faces many challenges. Golden World site verification, reconnaissance and mapping of unknown territories, scientific analysis and discovery of new phenomena, potential first contact with extraterrestrials, establishing diplomatic relations with local inhabitants, and general support of settlement outposts. Alright, I needed to get my helmet, it seemed. Oh, there it is. Hey, what are you talking about?
Hey, Ryder.
Oh.
It's Kirkland, right?
Ah.
Yeah, I think we met just before the Hyperion left Earth. Not sure if you know Greer.
Hi there.
Oh.
Your dad say anything about what's going on?
Planet Fallen 30.
It was all business. Told us to prep and be ready to go.
Short and sweet, huh? Will do.
Good.
See you guys on the ride down.
Good job, man.
No muss, no fuss.
Okay, pick up the helmet. Pick up the helmet. Yes.
Got it.
The Pathfinder is now requiring sidearms. I've opened the armaments locker.
We expecting trouble, Sam?
A precaution. Please arm yourself, Ryder.
Yes, Sam. A predator. I remember those.
Hope I won't need this.
I like Cora. She seems like a fun person.
Oh, so just another boring day at the office, huh?
Just another boring day at the office. Yeah, we can handle it. Nap wasn't long enough. No plan's perfect.
The most complicated voyage anyone's ever attempted. Something's bound to go wrong.
It's a good test to see what we're made of. I always wondered what it was like when explorers crossed the ocean. Nothing but stars and dead reckoning to guide them.
And a map that said, here be dragons.
Exactly the same.
Well, if they made it, we can too. And maybe see a dragon along the way.
Let's hope.
Never know. Let's keep an eye out.
And our distance.
On that note, time to get to the shuttle.
That's Rock.
Good luck, Rock, huh?
Your dad was mountain climbing back on Earth. It caught him from falling. Way things are going today, we'll need any luck we can get.
Yeah.
Well, let's go.
Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand, and if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
You and me both.
If it's what we hope it is, it'll be one for the history books. You got a quote ready? One small step.
I'm pretty sure your dad will handle that honor.
Ah. Damn you.
All right, team, button it up. We leave in 5.
Oh, and
sir,
7.
We broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent given the situation. We'll be short-handed with Sara out. I heard what happened. Your sister's strong. She'll make it.
Eh, she better.
We bet on whose boots would hit the ground first. This isn't how I wanted to win.
Well, knowing Sara, she'll want to go double or nothing on who climbs the tallest mountain. Don't let it get you down. I need you sharp.
I understand.
Your mom would have been proud. Of both of you.
Oh.
Okay, team, listen up.
Pretty badass guy.
I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown, finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond. When people look back on this, and they will, they'll remember we didn't give up, that we kept dreaming, that our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
Let's do this.
Been waiting 600 years for this.
Archive area, this is Shuttle 1. Switching to manual guidance.
Shuttle 2, taking your lead.
Good luck, Pathfinder team.
Yeah. Shit will probably hit the fan. Yep.
Turning to vector 135.
Copy that. We're on port.
Wow. Will you look at that?
Ooh, nice.
Whatever it is, it stopped the Hyperion in its tracks.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
If you say so,
steer clear of it.
Can we walk? No.
Gravity anomalies detected.
Let's see if I can even it out.
My stomach would appreciate that.
We're clear. Accelerating to cruising speed.
Cruising Ryder, speed.
We didn't have a chance to meet back in the Milky Way. Name's Liam Costa, security and response specialist.
Good to meet you,
Good
Liam.
Good to meet you, Liam.
Hard to believe we're finally doing this.
Sure beats reading the brochures.
Beginning our deceleration. Planet's dead ahead.
Onward.
Hang on. Initiating atmospheric entry.
Here we go.
Flight guidance is scrambled.
Yep. There we go.
The controls are blinding me.
We're gonna crash.
Holy.
Shuttle 2, are you seeing this?
Copy that. Doesn't look like a golden world from here.
Ionization levels are rising.
Stay on course to the landing zone.
Oxygen levels are below minimum human requirements.
Is this the right planet? We had this all worked out.
Keep it tight, Shuttle 2.
The mountains are floating.
that's not good.
Look, port side!
That has to be advanced engineering.
Hyperion, this is the Pathfinder. We've got evidence of an alien civilization.
Has anyone seen us?
What if they're not friendly?
We stick to contact protocol. No use of deadly force unless hostile intent is clear.
And there we go.
Acceleration increasing.
No kidding!
Your jump jet is malfunctioning.
Oh, fuck.
Approaching terminal velocity.
Sam!
Well, good thing we touched the luck rock. Wow, that's really handy. That's not good.
This is Ryder. Come in. Hyperion, Sam, anyone there?
No comprende.
Save your breath, Ryder. Sam's offline. Comlink's trashed. I'm surprised we aren't too.
Any survivors?
Did the others make it? I don't know. It was all a blur. Shuttle split in two. This is like some nightmare.
Wow, look at...
Yeah.
Look at the sweat drops, that's really cool. I'm impressed. Well, maybe I'm just easily impressed.
Looks like we're gonna find some high ground. See if anyone else is alive. Come on!
Okay.
Ryder, how's your survival training? I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, but... Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating. Terra Incognita.
So...
Some of these plants look like tentacles.
Bam.
Is the water here even water?
I don't know. Anyway, I'm gonna end the episode for now, but I will probably upload some more later. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, and I'll be seeing you later.
Those structures we saw on the way in?
Liam, shut up!
Who can survive in a place like this?
Shut up, Liam!
Not sure we want to find out.
Trying to end the episode here. Ciao, babes. Hey guys, thank you so very much for watching my video. If you liked it, be sure to give it a thumbs up. If you want to leave a comment, be sure to do it. I would love to hear your thoughts about the video. And if you want to see more of my videos, be sure to check out the videos listed on the left side over here. And you can subscribe to my channel by pressing the button below. That way you will get an update whenever I upload something new. And the good thing about it all, it doesn't cost a thing.